children, let's start discussing the answer of this. Rahul said in a croaky voice, which do you want it to be? What is the meaning of the word croaky? The croaky means voice coming from a painful throat, or you can even say voice full of deep emotion. Okay, now next. Why was it difficult for Rahul to make a decision about his future? He knew that the pain and hardship of farming as a career has brought to his parents. He did not want to hurt his parents. Both the options are correct. Answer in context of Rahul Tejal. Rahul was sensitive to his parents' feeling. True. Now next. Rahul's father owned a farm. True. Now, poet in war and what for is sad about war between two countries. Okay, meaning of dwells is lives. Next, who rides Lord Ganesha's vehicle? Mushik. Name the occasion on which Lord Ganesha was visiting all his devotees in when the moon was vanished. Ganesh Chaturthi. Lord Ganesh is dash god, elephant god. Now, the moon god is referred as dash in when the moon was vanished, Rod Chandra. Now next, answer in context of real mother. Dash was heartless, cunning and liar. Annie was heartless, cunning and liar. Now next, the word is homophone of male, M-A-I-L male, it's M-A-L-E male. Now next, which do you want it to be? Who said this? This said Rahul's mother. Now next, oh mother, don't cry. Who said this sentence? This sentence was said by Rahul. Identify the type of sentence. Who is the boy on the red bicycle? The boy on the red bicycle, interrogative. Which sentence is interrogative? You are really funny. Are you really funny? Did you have fun going to the pool yesterday, or he did hit a harmonium? This one. Did you have fun going the pool yesterday? Now next, the boys were tired. Correct interrogative sentence for this is, were the boys tired? Now next, insert correct pronoun. Gauri opened dash umbrella to avoid getting wet in the rain, her umbrella. Now next, I dash having a good day. I am not having a good day. Now next, Barden dash his own dinner. Barden does not cook. Now, which negative question is formed correctly? Don't you like donuts? Donuts don't like you. Why don't you like donuts, or don't you like donuts? So which negative connection is formed correctly? It's don't you like donuts. Okay, now next, which sentence is correct? All are correct except one. Wasn't that test easy? Aren't you going to take a vacation? Why aren't you happy? Why doesn't they love to study English? So which is incorrect? Why doesn't they love to study English? Identify the nouns in this sentence. We took a vacation in Mexico. We took a is noun, no. A vacation in, no. In countryside, no. Vacation and Mexico, it is the noun. Okay. This type of noun names more than one or something. More than one, plural noun. How can you tell if a noun is proper noun? It starts with capital letter. What is the plural of discovery? The plural of discovery is discoveries, IES. What type of noun is one that is underlined? Family. Family is a common noun. What is the possessive form of puppy of Maya? It is Maya's puppy. Okay, what is the possessive form of shoes of the children? Children's shoes. Okay, since it may rain, it is dash idea to bring an umbrella. Since it may rain, it is a better idea to bring an umbrella. Okay, identify the adjective. Emily caught long beads at the parade. So what is the adjective here? Adjective here is long. Now, identify the adjective. My family ordered a large pizza for dinner. What is the adjective here? The adjective here is large. Which sentence is correct? He has hit bat in the game last week. Was hit badly in the his what hit bat? He was hit badly in the game last week. Last one is the correct statement. Insert the article. Mountain Everest is in the Himalayas. Insert the article. We ate dash wonderful meal yesterday. We ate a wonderful meal yesterday. Insert the article. Dash President of United States will be visiting Australia next week. The President of United States will be visiting Australia next week. Now next, insert the article. Carl lives alone in dash one room bedroom apartment. Carl lives alone in a one room in the one room apartment. Okay, now next, insert the correct pronoun. We dash students have called dash today. We the students have called him today. Now next, dash makes food for Aniket every day. He makes food for Aniket every day. Last one, fill up the blanks with correct pronouns. Dash two rings here on my little finger belong to dash grandmother. So these two rings here on my little finger belong to my grandmother. Okay, so these are the correct answers. Got it, children? Now I have told you the answers of objective part also.